wasn't like we just had it going all night and you could start to play at that pace and start to fling it a little bit. Got to be a little bit more thoughtful around how we try to create shots off of those possessions. I got roped into it a little bit, was trying to go for those daggers a couple times. I didn't really have it, so good learning lesson. Excuse me, good learning lesson in the early part of the season, especially on the road. I'm familiar with the surroundings here, but it's hard to win on the road.
Steph, are they doing anything? You mentioned all the bodies that run at you and tapping all the time. Are they doing anything differently defensively that you haven't seen yet?
No, I mean just bodies, just in terms of switching where you come off the screen. There's, they try to keep everything in front, so it's not right. You can create an easy advantage where the ball starts moving and hopping. Shot. Sometimes it requires a little dribble penetration with the right spacing. And in the first half, we did a little bit better. We just didn't make anything. In the second half, it was both. We didn't make anything and we didn't create good shots. So it's hard to win down the stretch when you score. And it was score 19, we scored 14. The fourth quarter is kind of up in both ways, but it's hard to win.
What do you think Kuminga is able to contribute as early in his career?
He has all the physical gifts of being able to be versatile, play at different paces. Defensively, he's shown amazing capability of being able to guard the ball, keep it in front, and challenge shots, and